Got Norm, the human fish finder. Terry's over there. Terry got one.
Nice.
Mackerel too, looks like. Skinny. All right, here we go. Gotcha plug, coming at you. Long cast. Oh, oh, here we go, here we go. Here we go. What do we get? What do we catch? I didn't get to see him. Oh, I side hooked him. Is that a keeper size? Is that all it has to be? Where? Oh, I missed it. Still there? Oh yeah, look at that. Wonder if my camera can see it. Yep. All right, that's three in the bucket for me. Is that what it is? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Fish on. This is a keeper. Dude, something else just swiped at it. Did you see that? How? What am I going to catch it with? School of them. We're on it. Hey. You going to swing it over here? Yeah. I'm going to grab him. This glove helps a lot. Barely hooked. Woo. No, thank you. Look at this bucket. Why?
All I got is one bite.
Yeah, that's my biggest Spanish I've caught just now. Uh-oh. Nice. All Spanish mackerel, look at that. That's another good one. I've seen them on YouTube. Nice job. I got that one on film. Swing it my way. Yep. Oh, oh. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Nicely done. Hey, you want me to put this on your hook? I'll put it on his lure for him. That way you can feel it. Keep reeling. There we go. Get this out. Don't be complaining. That's how you get the big ones. You gotta start small. That's just the start. Swing them over here.
That's a mackerel.
That's a good one. Stop, stop it. Look at that. You got both hooks in them, that's great.
He's going nowhere.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, because if you catch him with the front and it keep moving, that one's got.
And these fish bleed so much. Hey, you switch lures. Do it again. What's my older ones?
They can tell you catching something. See, now you're so quiet, they don't think
I'm... Yeah, I feel the current now. It's pushing it that way to the left. Oh, here we go. That was a good one. Oh, look at it, just tarpon mackerel. That was a good fight.
Come on.
That one was about, that was a close one again, not far. Got one?
Yeah.
Nice. I'll take yours. Dude, that's a good one. Dang it. Let's be smarter this time for me. Okay, yeah, I know what I did wrong last time. I held him too close to the head. So it torpedoed out of my hand. Okay, it's doing the same thing again. Get down here. There we go. Yeah, we'll have to edit that out of the video. You know, I didn't have the camera on when that mackerel jumped out of the water to eat my lure. Nice. Here, hold him up. One, two. Big, that was a big one, huh? You need pliers? Here I come. Yeah, here, just hold the fish if you want. Yeah, got it. Got it. That thing came out of the water to eat my lure. Got him. Come on, Jack. I need a jack, man. Got the video on. Nice. There he goes. Go, Jerry, go. That's fun. That's a good size blue right there. Is that a blue or a mackerel?
Perfect.
Oh yeah. Nice. Want another picture?
Yeah, good.
Definitely. Eek. Ooh, man, that's a good one. Careful. Oh yeah, you ready? One, two. All right, got doubled. Nice. With fly in mouth. Jerry, the fly master.
Done.
On video, going up now. Feels like a pretty decent fish. Good old friend Blue. Ready to calm down yet?
Oh, it took my fly and everything.
Whoa.
Oh.
Quick release.
Yeah.
Got it on the video. Yeah, it does. Yep. I saw the second strike. Mm-hmm. Pushing us to the right, right? Uh-oh, got one. Just like when you called it.
Jack.
Nah, it's a blue.
Oh, look at Jack there for a second.
It's good looking blue.
Oh.
Come back here. Ooh, ouch. Yeah, I just want to get him off. Come here.
I didn't know you changed lures to so fine.
It looks just like yours. I'm coachable, man. Come on now. On it?
Good job, man. What's it all about?
No? Oh. Hey, stop flipping.
Yeah.
There you go, slimy.
Thank you.
Good catch. Good hand. It was coming out of my hand into it. You saw the cats? Yeah. Oh! Got a hit. Come on, hit it again. There we go. Got him. Oh yeah. Just another blue. Oh yeah. Hit it like a freight train too. Thank you. Yep, I got it. Thank you. Yep, we got the current. Not bad. Hello. Catch you again. Now we're having fun. Oh, here we go. I wasn't even looking. Yeah, you saw that? Oh, there's a few of them. You're right. I see a bunch of them like following it. What are they trying to do? Eat this one? Oh. Quick release. I didn't want to touch it anyways. I'll keep fishing until you get back. Still need a trophy. Even though we got some good pictures.
Yeah, you did.
Okay. Mm-hmm. That's a sweet fly.
Yeah, but this is a 10-weight rod.
Got one. Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a good one. Look at this blue. Come here.
Oh, yeah.
Look how fat he is. He's a fatty.
Give me a picture of that one.
Please. Come here. Yep, coming up. Hey, stop flipping. Stop flipping. Stop flipping. Thank you. Come here. Hey.
Grab him the stomach. Grab him firm and grab him tight. Not your head, his stomach. There you go.
Finally.
Come to you.
Oh, he's choked that one too. Thank you. All right, I got to get him off this thing first.
He's already going to take that one.
Can you get me the tweezers down there? He wants to. Thank you very much. He choked it. Good barbecue right there. Oh! Come here. Hey, can you hold it? Yeah. You got him? Got a grip? Okay. We're going to do some surgery here. Open your mouth, buddy. Man, look at those teeth. Holy cow, I gotta lower his jaw or something. I think the hook is keeping his mouth closed. Sorry. Oh, shoot!
What
Come on up. I need that for later. Okay. Man, they're slimy. Come here, buddy. Give me at least one jaw. Man.
You won't open up.
There you go. I got one. I need both in there, though. Unless you can hold it while I try and open his mouth. There you go. Come on.
Watch out. He's got sharp teeth.
There we go. There we go. It's coming. Little by little. Getting more daylight. There we go. He's out. He's clear. There you go. Enjoy, man.
Man, thank you.
You earned it. And you hop over those rocks fast.